I just wanted to show you this little quick troubleshoot and workaround that I've found. It's with MSI Afterburner, and it's crashing GTA 5. It's a pretty simple fix. You just need to go to your notifications and left-click on River Tuner Statistics Server. Once that's opened, you want to add two entries, which is left-click on that, and then add GTA 5 and GTA 5 Launcher, which you can find it, whether it be in Steam or retail. I'm not going to add it because I already have. I changed the settings for the application detection to high. Stealth mode is on. Custom Direct 3D support is on. Open screen display support is on. I went for the Raster 3D. If you're having issues with this program causing lag or anything like that, maybe try the Victor 2D. But I prefer the Raster 3D. Just nice and round. And once it's closed off, and we are ready to launch the game. Sometimes it appears on Social Club, and sometimes it doesn't. But I've seen that it's actually better to have that setting on than not have it on. Now, it won't appear straight away. Usually gotta wait for the first intro screen. Halfway through it. And there you go, it just appeared. It's up there on the left hand side. I have my graphics showing. The temperature and the usage, fan usage, memory, what DirectX is using, which is 11, and 30.9 FPS is staying stable on that because of recording. Anyways, I hope this helped.